best picture guests are the dais, best picture professors, the teaching community, the guests of today in press, and without story. It's a great honor to be here on the graduation day. So I'm very happy to be here, and we thank everyone who was really present here on this graduation day. It's definitely gives a different outlook for the institution. And for all of us today, it's like a festival now. And to see the unique graduation, the gowns and the hands that you're having, you look totally different. Whether you're really good in the ANC or some other place like that. Without anybody there. But I really, first of all, to congratulate all the graduating students who have really spent 4 years' time here in this campus. And the kind of facilities that the ANC, the engineering college, has been provided, I think more or less is much better than the market expectation or the institutional facilities compared to the engineering institutions. The kind of facilities and the faculty, which we are really the qualified and experienced people who are able to handle all the students, the more than 2,500 students at this moment. This is really a great honor for all of us at ANC Engineering College. This reminds me of, again, going back to my 1999 when we have started Engineering College, and we have started a small institution at the ANC in 1984. I was also relatively young, and I did not expect that we will have this kind of the growth as an educational institution. And today, we have grown from a small young man, we have grown to be a big educational conglomerate today. I've been handling the number of institutions, the number of students, more than 12,000 students that we more or less we are handling right now. Education institutions of ANC and civic group. It is a great proud moment for all of us at ANC family. And we have really the great students who have worked hard and got the regularly every year on year as able to get the university ranks. So more than 8 to 10 is the consistency we are able to get. And the number of students who are picking up this college, the seats at this college, and the satisfaction level of the students at this institution is really high. And now even this year we see that the number of admissions are taking place at this place and the selection is very high. I think we have already made 50% of the management board has been already filled up with the kind of vision, principal hands, and the excellent HOD and the teaching community here all give a real good shape for this institution and a bright future for all the students here. And the institution when we have started, we did not realize it would grow to this level. With all the efforts of not only the management, every employee who has worked in this organization for the betterment of the college, for the betterment of the future of the students, it is a contribution and it is a teamwork for everyone. And it is today we are the proud institution at this place, and all of us we still continue to put our efforts to improve the quality of education. And considerably they should be affordable at the local students and see that the more number of students will get admitted in these institutions. That's the more important for all of us. The second thing is every student will have an inborn quality. Every student has got a capacity to do many things. It's on how we develop the perspective, the attitude, how you frame your future. If you plan your future is the more important. What you plan today and tomorrow it will happen for the future. And every student or a candidate, a graduating student who is coming on with a lot of expectations, they need to face the real challenges in the world. And the modern day, the boys, they know how to really talk to the basic challenge. It's all that relatively, if you are the good and taking care of your family, and if you are supporting all these days, your family has supported, your parents have supported your education. It's our responsibility now to back whoever is going to the employment to support our own family and being together in a family instead of now becoming here, everybody is a software professional or something else they talk.
I request our principal Dr. T. A. Srinivasan to felicitate our chairman Sir Dr. K. R. Paramahansa.
Thank you.